Good afternoon. This was an act of sheer evil. More than 1,000 civilians slaughtered, not just go slaughtered, in Israel.
And he was very clear that we stand with Israel. And that's a message that he's asked me to carry directly to our Israeli partners.
So make no mistake, the United States will stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes.